Sa isang ikutan lang ng MMDA Special Operations Team sa Pasay at Makati, 16 ang natow na sasakyan, 33 ang tinikitan. Pero sa SUV na ito na sumakop ng kalahati ng isang lane sa tapat ng DFA sa Rojas Boulevard, nahirapan ang MMDA dahil pumapalag ang driver.
How will I know if it's illegal to park?
No.
How will
it's,
I?
It's our responsibility as
yeah,
a driver.
But listen, I am a new driver, okay?
Okay.
I do not know how rules work here.
Nagpasaklolo pa ang driver sa kanyang nanay na empleyado pala ng DFA.
I don't think they like to wait because they're the kinds who want money. You know
no,
what
no,
I mean?
No, 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 please don't be like that to us. We've given you courtesy, man. Don't make it appear that we are just here for corruption, right?
Okay.
We are not like that. We are not the men like that.
Okay.
Please do not accuse me, okay?
I'm not accusing you.
You are. You are telling me that we are the kind of people that just wants money. We
because
are not that kind of people.
Okay.
Do not judge us because we are towing your car. We are guided by the law. We are doing that. So please do not judge us but by making it appear that we just want your money. We do not want your money. We will not touch any money of yours.
Sumaklolo ang ina pero tinow pa rin ang kotse ng anak.
What's going on here? Can we have the media off first, please? May I? Please?
Parang bago ng bago kapag nahihila yung kanilang sasakyan. Ang nangyayari ho kasi sa ating motorista, hanggat hindi ho tayo yung natato, hindi ho tayo yung umaalma, hindi ho natin ramdam na tayo ho ay nagbabiolate na ng batas.
Mahalagang malinis ang mga inner road, lalo na't kaliwat kanan ang mga road construction.
We have to make sure na lahat ng alternatibong ruta, kahit papaano, malinis.
Sinadya ulit ng MMDA ang mga vendor sa Baclaran na palaging umaalis lang sa bawal na lugar kapag may clearing operation.
I-maintain natin yan hanggang bukas. Bukas, Baclaran Day, babalik kami ng madaling araw. Pag yan na naman naka-extend, pasensyahan na lang tayo.
Mark Salazar, Nakatutok, 24 Oras.